Why is he naked? Why? Why? Just look at him. What? Anyways, I am back with another video after a 2-week-long hiatus. And I'm so terribly sorry for people who actually follow me. I just felt like I needed to take a break because I was just putting videos out for video's sake. And that's not what I had in mind. Because when I release a video, I want it to be what I'm proud of, what I want to put out, not because I rushed to get it done. And for the Sims video, I know it's not that bad, but I want to enjoy the game as I play it, not to play it just because I have the series going on. So I took a week break from it, and then I continued playing it again, and I mean, I started to enjoy it again, because I had some inspiration by watching some videos. If you didn't know, I get inspired by watching other creators, and then I create my own content based on my creativity, as well as inspiration from theirs. So that's how I get my motivation when I start lacking it. But yeah, so here's a clip of her, which, let me tell you, I forgot to record all of her interactions up until this point. So, in this clip, she's already pregnant, and that's because, well, she's halfway through her adult life, and that's when I realized I didn't get her a boo at all. And so she needs to have a kid to continue the legacy. And I was just gonna adopt, but then I don't wanna continue adopting within each generation because that just seems like the easy way, you know? So, and plus, when you do the random generator, you need a secondary parent. And so, what I did was go through a bunch of Sims and only to find out that adult Sims are either taken or have the hate children trait. And so the pool of single adults was very poor, extremely poor. So what I had to do was go through her friends list because her aspiration is friend of the world. And that's actually why it took me so long until now to get her pregnant, because it's a hard aspiration to complete. But yeah, so what I did was go through that friends list, invite guys over, talk to them, get to know them, find out their traits, and then pick the best one, which was extremely hard still, because seemingly all of her friends hate children, which is really not a good trait when you're trying to have kids. But yeah, I finally found a guy. He was an adult. I think he was a part of one of the clubs she joined, and so it was actually pretty good. His looks aren't that great. I would say they're average. But you get what you get, okay? So, yeah, she got pregnant, and he doesn't live with her because there's just not enough time for that marriage and stuff. So he's kind of like, how should I put it in a nice term? He is her booty call, okay? Booty call for kids. So when I had this, I like put it all in because I thought she was gonna have a boy, right? Wrong. This baby is a girl. So I was extremely sad. I was like, no! And I had to rush to get another baby because she is almost to the end of her life. Honestly, and I didn't want the kids to be kids when she died. So I had to rush to get the second baby. So here's her having the second baby, and it was a boy, and I was like extremely happy, and it was amazing. And then I didn't have any clips of them as kids, and nor did I have many clips of them aging up. And this is the only clip that I have that included the trait generator. I'm sorry. I did record the trait generators, but I didn't want to add them as a separate clip. I had the idea of having it like that previous clip where it's on the screen along with them aging up, just because it's better that way. But yeah, so you just see them suddenly growing up and everything. I will talk about the heirs trait once we get there to the next generation, but for now, just trust me that I did the right thing and I didn't cheat the system, okay? I promise, I really did generate it randomly and did it on my own. But yeah, so here is me just fixing up things because I saw the vampire go through. I forgot to lock the gate. So just she doesn't get control. Yeah. So I like that bunk bed mod, by the way. I used it for the next generation also. If you want it, I can try to find it. Though no promises. But yeah. So, since this is a small place, I didn't have room for a jungle gym set or like kids' toys like that for the backyard. So instead, I put that next to the house so it looks like a playground next to the house. Also, I really liked how this house turned out. I guess my friend said it's a small house challenge, but I just had this in mind myself and I just built it accordingly, and I really really liked how it turned out, to be honest. I don't have the recording of the build, but if you want me to recreate it, I will do my best to recreate it and record a video. Just thumbs up this video and leave a comment down below telling me you want to see it. But yeah, so here's another clip of me just going through their life, and it's pretty much the same thing every day. I have a certain routine when I do these types of activities. It's nothing big, to tell you the truth. But, yeah. So, they do have a dog, and the dog's name is Penny. Also, it's not a dog that I designed myself. This was actually a dog on the adoption site that I couldn't adopt because for some reason there's a glitch on this mod. I mean, not this mod, this lot. Because I looked it up and they said you can't adopt pets on this world, this certain world. And it's a glitch in the game. So what I did instead is of moving to a different lot and then adopting the dog and then moving back was just to create the dog myself. And yeah, so goodbye to Penny. It was a good life. She was a good dog. I'm sorry I didn't take care of you well. Now a moment of silence for Penny. Alright, so that was the end of Penny's life, and then, yeah. So, moving on now, I have another age-up clip here. I decided not to include the random generator just because you see the trait right here, and so just trust my judgment and know that I really did randomly generate it. I wouldn't lie to you. I play by the rules. So, yeah, this is, I believe, the guy. So this is the heir for the next generation. I believe his last trait was clumsy. So here is their new house because I moved them in after they became teens. I do have a recording of me building this, so if you do want to see this build, please leave your comment in the comment section down below, and I will post it up for you. I remember the game crashed on me in the middle of the build, but I did save it. So I didn't get to record a certain part, but I have most of it. So after they became teens, I realized I should kick the girl out. So I kicked the girl out, but her room's still there. But yeah, so here is the clip of the mom dying. It came so sudden, I didn't expect it, even though she was already dying. So now a moment of silence for her. And that is a wrap to Generation 4 of the Legacy Challenge. If you enjoyed this video, remember to follow me on Instagram, thumbs it up if you enjoyed it, and click to subscribe. Thank you, see you next time.